Well, we don't. I mean, unless there was some kind of literal wrestling match between Olivia Colman and Sheridan Smith, I think Sheridan Smith probably is the greatest actress in this country today. So the idea of seeing her on stage in one of the most iconic roles for a woman is unbelievably exciting. My ovaries are tingling, my breasts are exploding.
Why does Sheridan have that effect on you, you think?
She's just got that thing, like, it's just, you're super full of life. It's like you've got about five people's charismas all stacked up inside you. And, you know, you can tell that when she feels that light in her eyes, she just wants to give everyone everything.
I know lately, apart from being excited about this show, you've also been speaking out about your passion for libraries and saving them. Can you talk a little bit about why that's such an important cause to be rallying behind?
Well, you'd think libraries are quite boring, but they're things like sparrows and hedgerows is that when they're gone, you really miss them. Pretty much everything I am, I can put down to going to my local library. And the difference between having a library and going on Google is that if you go on Google, you'll just get the same 10,000 most popular results coming up time and time again. A library is random. A library allows you to go on a journey and find your own education, your own future. And it's also the only place that you can go in this rainy country where you're not judged for how much money you've got in a pocket. Like when you go to a shopping mall, you're just judged for how curious you are and how much you want to find out about George Orwell or poetry or history.